Premier Cape Coral News team, one man is taking Christmas decorations to the next level. Take a look at this. So Neil Monkman decorates his home on Northeast 8th Terrace with more than 2,000 lights. Cannot imagine how long that takes to set up. And he's been doing this since 2007. They're all synchronized to music. The show grew from a local Christmas staple to a widespread sensation. But Monkman tells us this, unfortunately, will be his last year doing this light show. NBC2's Samantha Romero is local in Cape Coral with the story behind this almost two-decade-long tradition. Neil Monkman has been putting on this light display at his Cape Coral home for 17 years. But Monkman says this year will be his last.
The trees are unique, the mega trees. I made these myself.
He's an engineer.
I made this frame, basically. There's 6,400 lights on this.
And a host.
And that means there's 512 extension cords controlling 215,640 lights, plus or minus.
Working day and night for a Christmas spectacular neighbors look forward to every year.
You know, we started out with families coming by, with young kids. Some of those young kids have babies of their own now.
It's the final chapter of an almost two-decade-long journey, serving generations upon generations of neighbors and friends.
17 years we've been doing this, and unfortunately it's our final year.
Neil says his family has dealt with several challenges this year and decided this year will be his last year doing the show.
More importantly, my wife, light of my life. She's got some health issues, and she's okay, but she's limited on what she can do. So I'm having to do more stuff around the house to help her.
But Monkman is passing the torch along to one of his friends.
But as a gentleman, his name is Anthony. He's a good friend of mine. He just got started doing this a few years ago, and he's actually buying several of my items from me.
Although this will be his final light show, Monkman still has this goal in mind, to continue lighting up hearts too.
You can see the show here on Monkman's home on Northeast 8th Terrace every night until New Year's Eve. I'm local in Cape Coral, Samantha Romero, NBC2.